We're making slow cooker steak fajitas. Let's get cooking.
Chop your onions and peppers. Add your oil to your pan. Add your steak, salt and pepper, and brown both sides. In your slow cooker, add your meat, your can of Rotel, onions, peppers, add the juice of one orange and one lime, add your spice mixture, salt and pepper, stir, cook on high for 4 hours. Enjoy.